Women's College Basketball, Anaheim, California. University of the Pacific and Cal Poly for the Big West Conference Tournament Championship. Honda Center first half. The Mustangs with a 3-point lead, 8 minutes to play. Janae Irvin working from the top of the key. Irvin gains a quickness advantage and takes the ball to the rack. Cal Poly in the midst of a 23-9 run. End of the first half, the Lady Tigers get a much-needed basket before the buzzer sounds. Ashley Wakefield with the dribble drive, jump stop, layup off the glass. Pacific trail 33-21 at intermission. Second half now with their lead trimmed to 6. Cal Poly's Caroline Reeves looks inside for Molly Schlemer. The Big West Conference Player of the Year draws a double team and finds Nicole Allison cutting to the basket. 10 points in the game for Allison, 37-29 Mustangs. Back the other way, Sam Pettinger gets it to Gina Johnson. She sticks the pull-up 17-footer. Gina Johnson led the Tigers with 14 points. Pacific back to within 7. After Kayla Griffin went down with a knee injury, Cal Poly found key contributors off the bench. Nicole Allison beats Taryn Garza with a bounce pass to the low block. Garza knocks it down off the window, 44-35 Cal Poly. At the other end, Erica McKenzie curls off the screen and buries the 3. McKenzie had 11 points, the Mustang lead back to 6 points. Caroline Reeves was solid all game long for Cal Poly. Reeves hits the jumper with 6.5 minutes to play. She tallied 10 points and 6 rebounds. The Mustangs led 47-38 at that point. Full court pressure by Pacific, under 5 minutes to play. Reeves hits Ariana Elgato on the fly route up the sideline. Elgato shakes the defender at the goal line and lays it in. She led the Lady Mustangs with 22 points. Under 4 minutes to play, Pacific answers. Ashley Wakefield with the drive and kick out to Kendall Rodriguez. She fires from long range and hits, pulling the Tigers to within 6 points of the lead once again. But Pacific would get no closer. Janae Irvin goes inside to Molly Schlemer, but this time the double team is late getting there and Schlemer makes them pay. The step through with the left hand, count it. 7 points for Molly Schlemer to go along with 16 big rebounds for the tournament MVP. Cal Poly takes care of Pacific, 63-49. The Mustangs earn their first ever trip to the NCAA tournament.
I mean, there's so many pieces that you can point to as far as the team success, and they believed in each other, and that's one of the biggest reasons that we're sitting up here today with smiles and hands.
We just feed off each other. Everyone feeds off each other. Her shots weren't going in, so I thought I'd maybe be more aggressive and drive and try to dish. So I think everyone took that upon us.
I feel like now that we finally won the championship, because it's never been done before, hopefully we're paving a road for teams in this program to come.